Welcome to Data on My View. In today's video, I'm going to show the latest features from Power BI Desktop, which is nothing but Python support. So as you know, Power BI is supporting the great features like R. Now they have started to support Python. So this support is from August release, so you can download Power BI Desktop for August 2018. Right, so once you have downloaded the latest version, you need to install that. Once you have installed, you can see the look and feel as like this. Here you could see the Python visual, and if you go to get data and you can go to more and go to others, you can find Python script. So if you have any Python script, if you want to use that Python script as a data source, you can use this option. Or you have a plot kind of script which you want to display as a visual, you can go with this option. So what are the other steps that you need to perform? Go to file, go to option, and we could see the option where you can easily manage your Python scripting. So as like R scripting, to run any R scripts, you need to point your local installation of R IDEs and R locations. Like R, we have to install Python on your local machine or wherever you are trying to use this Power BI desktop. Here I have installed my Anaconda 2 for Python and also supported IDE for this Python scripts. So it has managed to match these IDEs and Python home directories. So once you have configured this, you are good to go with Python script. You can just click this option and it will ask you to enable. So click enable, and this is a place where your visual will be displayed. In the bottom screen, you need to add the script. So before going to that, let me show you a simple Python script. Okay, I have installed my local version of Jupyter. I'm going to new and I'm choosing Python 2, and I'm going to copy paste that script which will produce the simple graph. Just copy pasted. I'm changing these single quotes. Alright, now I'm going to execute this script. Click run, and it is going to give you this test plot result. So I'm going to produce the same plot in Power BI. I'm going to pass this script in Power BI Python Visual. Just copy and go to Power BI, and here we need to pass some data sets. So as I'm going to test, I'm going to create a simple data. So let us go with enter data option, and let's say table name as it is, click load. So we are not going to use this table, so we are just going to reference this table, but we are going to hard code our sample code. Alright, so let us choose this column, and once you have selected this column, you can see that code editor has been enabled. Here you can paste your code. So this is a code that we have tested now. I'm just pasted here, and I'm going to click this run script. So this is as same as like R script, R editor, and R as R visuals. So as I'm going to test this, so it has produced the same plot which we have seen in the Jupyter notebook. So it means we have configured the Python correctly, and Power BI it starts supporting Python visuals. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.